creeks and groves, adding Mexican hoes to the country's woes. Now Injun fighting is something he knows, so he shoulders his rifle and off he goes. Davy, Davy Crockett, the man who don't know fear. Off through the woods he's a marching along, making up yarns and singing a song. Itchy for fighting and righting a wrong, as ringy as a bar and twice as strong. Davy, Davy Crockett, the buckskin buccaneer. He fought single-handed through the Injun war, till the grit was good and the peace was in store. And while he was handling this risky chore, he made himself a legend forevermore. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. He gave his word and he gave his hand that his Indian friends could keep their land. And the rest of his life he took the stand that justice was due every redskin band. Davy, Davy Crockett, his promise dear. He went off to Congress and served his spell, fixing up the government and laws as well. Took over Washington, so we hear tell, and patched up the crack in the Liberty Bell. Davy, Davy Crockett, soon his duty he clear. When he come home, his politicking done, the big western march had just begun. So he packed his gear and his trusty gun, and lit out a grin to follow his son. Davy, Davy Crockett, living the pioneer. He heard of Houston and Austin and so, through the Texas plains he just had to go. Before he was fighting and well fought, and they needed him at the Alamo. Davy, Davy Crockett, the man who don't know fear. His land is biggest and his land is best, from grassy plains to the mountain's crest. He's ahead of us all in meeting the task, following his legend into the west. Davy,